everyone, I'm Xia. Today is our third speech contest. Do you know my speech title? My speech title is What Should You Do to Avoid Social Media Bullying? Let's start my speech. Please listen carefully. First, just don't do SNS. I think it is a good idea. Second, if you can't stop doing SNS, just don't show your picture like you're doing pretty face. That is only your thinking. Third, don't show your face. Just show some delicious food, cute animals, and the environment. I think I will do this if I do SNS, because I like animals and food. Fourth, don't show something strange. Everyone hates strange things. If you like it, that is only your thinking also. Lastly, use only good words. If you use bad words, there maybe they will follow you. So you must say only kind words. Today my speech is finished. Thank you for listening to my speech. Have a nice day. Bye bye.